pencil. Some of them as heavy as lead, as dated as mud. As young as old, as living as dead. Clues faintly stenciled. Message, the bleach is on lead, a secret as marble. As young, as old, as living, as dead. Always that laugh that comes as though it's from pain. Lash to the mast, still hands round my brain. Oh, laughter in the backbone, laughter impossibly wise, that same laughter that always comes. A black soul, which will mock all my credos as lies where all magic is done. And time will smash every theory I'll devise.
Impossible death.
your love chills my bones, till I embrace it on my knees. When the moss becomes a flagpole,
nothing's new. Bravo!
Second stage, reaction to illogical thought on random lines. In a border stream, we move toward the writing of lies. Leave it out, leave it in. No edits, with a shout, with a grin. I said it was a certainty that I'd arrive in an Escher sketch. We move around the drawing of lines. The character uncertainty as he contemplates his lot, tries to move with urgency, though he's rooted to the spot. On the brink, on the edge, but lately what I think, what I said escapes me in a flash. A tiger burning bright, does the visionary trance obscure the burgeoning night?
from the trees. Because it si chiama Reputation. Woo!
Nothing left to choose. A silence more eloquent than any passion. It's a labor of love I offer to you. It's a labor of love.
It's a gift of love. It's a labor of love I offer to you. It's a labor of love I offer to you.
Mm-hmm.
at least that justifies our need for indecision. But between our instincts and the lust to kill, we bow our heads in submission. Say that no man is an island. But then they say our castles are our homes. And it's felt the choice is ours between peace and violence. Oh yes, we choose alone. Constitution is not so, the meaning is possibly more than the tracing of a term in one brief shot at glory. So order and society are man-made. War and hate and dark depravity. Or are we slaves? Except for outward pomp and circumstance. And there is a time set in the calendar when our reason seems barely enough. Sustain all the shooting stars. The times are rough. And I'm waiting for for something to happen here. It feels as though it's long overdue. Maybe a restatement of yesteryear, or maybe something entirely new.
All the squandered time adrift,
long you'll ever find her now. Far out beyond the tree line, still in search of a magician she can serve. For better or for worse, she always made a beeline for the one who'd give her less than she deserved. In the service of the payroll, is she ever your true love? Of the long ago, and did she think of you at last? That's so very far away from now today. If she was once your lucky star, she was never gonna stay that way. So it all ends up at the borderline. She never was the girl you thought you glimpsed behind the glass. This boat is all below the waterline. This story stands no scrutiny at last. As rain does he the day of the waterline, you invented to romanticize the past, and just like that, she's gone. At 17, I was a cat, a snake, a lizard, a mouse. Still got an instinct for the limousine and a spouse. And a brat. Country house, London flat. I'm gonna head for the island when the summer's out. I'm gonna do all the stuff that I can. Drink like a fish in a water spouter. I'm a fan of the flow. Long ago, I'm a man who should know by now, at least. It doesn't stop. There's so much to remember. There's so much to forget. We're all in the possession of the future tense. We just don't know it yet. And the flesh comes through the spirit. And the spirit comes through the flesh. Yeah, we look the Sphinx in the face for answers, and of course we're really not impressed. And they're caught between age and beauty.
on you. Ooh, so I feel the need, accuse me for any kind of truth. Some days caught between options, we fail to play such wasted chance. So I joined the wastrel's dance, and it has slow as well as fast movements. Any change would be an improvement. I'm simply fossilizing, standing that token drag on your cigarette. That well-known face in the fire. It could be someone you can't forget. Someone you've learned to admire. And it's strange how the feeling goes. All change down the river of fear goes. You're treading water, my sister. You say you'll cope with it all. Oh, but you made some promises you can't keep. You throw yourself against the wall. You throw yourself against the wall. You throw yourself against the wall, and it's strange. Thank you.
You heard a noise in the fire grate. You look to see who goes there. It's just a stranger and he's come too late. Yes, even he's unprepared to find the cupboard so. To find the cupboard so. To find the cupboard so. In the new hotel on Fiesta night, the guests are bored. Donna Isabel dances zombie-like, the guests applaud. The tourists are tanned and Isabel's dancing. A true they don't understand.
Memory's hazy here,
but the names endure as alibis.
Memory's hazy here.
No one's really sure of how time flies. Well drunk, the bass player cries into his beer. Isabel's mother is just a tourist. After hours, all the couriers are in the bar. Just around the corner with the drivers in a game of cars. In buses of all her hair, let loose her limbs set free. On the tabletop, she's done.
For memory, conversation stops and every eye is turned to see something about Isabel's dance. Places disappear, but the names endure as alibis. Memories hazy here, no one's really sure of how time flies. Well drunk, the bass player cries into his fear. Isabel's mother, oh, Isabel dancing here. But after hours, all the couriers and drivers know of a cantina where there's any chance that she might show. And maybe Isabel will dance the dance for real again. Her mother's footsteps, vice and virtue, lust and love and pain. There's something here the anthropologists dare not explain. Something about Isabel's dance. Wear your hair like Veronica Lake. And he says you look ever so pretty. As he brushes the tear from your cheek almost tenderly. Soon he'll be home. Falling in love was your first mistake. With a heart that had no trace of pity. As you look in the mirror, you wonder what face you will see when he gets home. And a spittle stream of rage and impotence. Calling you whore, his greeting is a Glasgow kiss. Down on the floor, you raise your arms, but there is no defense. He's only in love with his fist. won't show where he hits you. Safe behind the curtain, in private, in secret, nobody will see how he comes home. Soon he'll be into your face in a spittle stream of vitriol and abuse, filling the place with a stench of alcohol and piss. No saving grace, no sentence, no escape and no excuse. Married, now his fists are all he loves. He's just a weakling and a bully. He's not the devil in disguise. He is not the man that you once married. He only wants to see you cry. He only wants to feel you beg. He only wants to see you hurt. To see you bleed, he only wants to feel you Veronica.
pezzo di Christian Smith, vecchio amico di me, si chiama Four Pales. That is all we are. That is all a man comprises. Chemicals alone, with no spirit, soul, or ghost. Nothing so bizarre. No amount of faith disguises what is true is what we fear. The most nothing can survive, save the things men leave behind them. Any other case would be really too absurd if thoughts remained alive. Surely modern science could find them. No, the soul is nothing but a word. All the wonders man achieves emerge from cerebral tissue. All she was, all my lover represented. Now that sounds just as mad as saying she will never die. Oh, fools may clutch at straws, but truth must not be circumvented as the tree falls. So must that tree lie. Now that sounds so odd. Once I would have preached it brightly. Now questions appear. I rationally can't ignore. Oh, nothingness or God. Which of them seems more unlikely?
this much I can do. If you want, I'll stay and be with you. Just let the tears flood down, and yes, I can offer you tenderness. What's gone is gone. It can be no more. So we must move along and close the door. I'm not his match, this I confess, but still I offer you tenderness, no more, no less, deep in your distress, I can offer you tenderness. He'll stay with you, I know. Now's our time to remember and let go. For life will turn around, though now it's growing dim. Although you feel the light's gone out with him, cry out all your tears. You loved him best, but still I offer you tenderness, no more, no less. Deep in your distress, I'm here to offer you tenderness. I'm here to offer you tenderness. All I can offer is tenderness.
L'ultima nuova adesso. Anagnorisis.
In a papered house, the lights are going down in blissful ignorance. A hash of repairing his papier-mâché crown, the treasure in his grasp. The party was born to play as limb up the gun path. lips and his golden heart shone on hope and despair.
He doesn't understand. He'll never let the talent know
that the shaking in his hand is a sign of goodbye and not hello. All back from awareness of the crooked nature of the deal. In a papered house, there's no big reveal.
Understand so much he'd really rather not know, but he caught a glimpse of the seeding plan, and so the story's blown.
Grand news and groundlingness, they've seen it all before, and there's no sense in romance at the artist's door. It's all given away in a papered house. There's hell to pay.
For the unrehearsed entrance, show a leg you can break down the cocktail while it's laughing at you. For heaven's sake, I can't be your protector from these deliberate mistakes.
Between the can't and the maybe, times hovering in the wings. Grasp the nettle, bite the bullet, push your own buttons and pull your own strings. Name your poison when you've got the power. 100 proof I can't be your protector from the finet and the abuse. This is not a rehearsal.
Place already on the shelf. You can only find the sum of your parts yourself.
Unprepared and unready, is that an excuse or a point of view? It's your own life you've been running through. Time to drink a cocktail of your own invention. For pity's sake, I can't be your protector from dim days and awake to honor all the hidden intentions behind your deliberate mistake.
Could be mistaken for coldness of the heart. Procrastination won't get you anywhere except to live and apart.
What's the golden opportunity you're hanging on here for? Isn't it just this? Go! Stop! that's what we are, that's what we've all been cast into. It's not for square to be so steady, but this is this and making of it something's up for you.
Sono arrivato all'ultimo di questa sera. No. Veramente grazie. Questo è un po' speciale, si chiama In the End.
From again,
I can't explain. I can't relate. To report, till lately I thought I'd been planted, trying hard to make it all come real. Permission to feel is ungranted, but now it's happening. I'd like to make it private if I can. Last words last, I'd make a final stand. When high numbers come up on the pools, I guess I bought Titanic for a cruise. Now is the time to make my status clear. Too late I fear and lonely. As friends and enemies traverse the stage, all in a rage, disobey. Tells me I am crawling into unknown prophecies and lies. The rainbow's ended, hemmed around with night. As I stand on the boards and the stage lights grow dim, shall I go out of doors or shall I maybe go in? Have I reached the point when I should take my cue and follow you and your signs? I can't remember my lines as the doctor cat calls and the curtain falls in the street. Tune. Shall I then look back and say, ah, yeah, I did it all. Too soon.
Va bene, due.
Grazie.
Che bello.
Ma con l'elemenza della tristezza. Passaggio del tempo, come è normale. Veramente grazie.
Day in your young lives is done. Go to sleep now. Tomorrow, brave new worlds will surely come and trouble deep. You're such a wonder, such a mystery to me. Your friends are lying as you are, and your lovers right now are crying, babes in arms. Oh, the world turns. Under our feet, our lives are passing by in our sleep. So soon you'll be gone to that wide world. The tunes of an upper calling little girls. Remember whatever else in life find it out. Do remember, although you hear him mostly in a shout, your father loves you as though he never knew the meaning of the words until just now. So soon you'll be gone to that wide world. One tune of childhood I sing my little girls. One day I'll tell you how my life has been, oh so strange. To think your eyes will fall on things that mine have never seen. These eyes that gently flicker in some lost childhood dream. Sleep now, safe and warm in the haven of your bed. Go to sleep now. Although you won't remember what I've said, your father loves you. As though he never knew the meaning of the words until just now. As though he never knew the meaning of the words until just now. As though he never knew the meaning of the words